sorted out by Pouliot. But now Pavelski back in front, Hansen, and he couldn't get the shot away.
Granson just ran over Joe Pavelski. He's looking at the official, no call on the play. Dan O'Rourke.
Up at center, Gagner dropping the gloves. He's going to go with Jannik Hansen. Gagner and Hansen to fight. Didn't see this one coming. Hansen releasing it right.
Hansen, yeah, I'm getting a good look at it down the row here. Now, there's a good swing by Hansen. Just misses the connection on Gagner. And I was trying to get a first-hand look at that live instead of watching the TV. And, boy, that was a nice tilt. Both guys squared off, dropped the gloves. Hansen, you can see the energy he's playing with Pavelski and Thornton. And I'll tell you what, he's had a nice first period, and now a little scrap to boot against Gagner.
They'll get an early exit as they'll head to the dressing rooms with just 19 seconds left. It starts with Pavelski getting run over, I think, right, Brett?
It does, and watch Gudbranson here. He's gonna run over Pavelski right there as Pavelski, again, not looking, and Gudbranson clearly sees Pavelski and knocks him on his back as Pavelski takes a look, and now Jannik Hansen says, okay, I'm gonna take my frustration out on somebody as well. That's a hit-for-hit mentality, and I love that from Jannik Hansen, and obviously Gagner and Hansen going at it nice here.
Five each for fighting to Gagner and Hansen at 19:40.